In other news, Olympic champion Liu Shiying clinched the gold medal in the women's javelin throw at the National Games on Thursday. Liu secures the victory for Shandong with her second attempt of 64.33 meters. Asian record holder Lyu Huihui of Hubei finishes second with 62.43 meters. Less than 2 months ago, the 28-year-old Liu made a powerful throw of 66.34 meters to earn China's first gold medal in this event at the Tokyo Olympics. Hubei's Lijuan takes the bronze in Xi'an.